today I want to talk to you about wrist pain and what can you do to actually help address it. Firstly, what causes wrist pain? To me, the most common cause of wrist pain is actually imbalanced use of muscles in our wrist. We often spend our time grasping things, holding things tight, holding things to pick things up, tapping down on keyboards. We rarely do things in the opposite direction, actually extending our hands out. So this exercise is a great exercise for people that actually have wrist pain. It's a great remedy for wrist pain, and it's also a great preventative exercise too. So you simply grab a rubber band. One of those thick ones are really ideal. Small rubber bands will also be suffice, particularly at the start. Just get the rubber band and actually extend your fingers out against it. This will actually help create a greater strength on this side of the forearm and the wrist and create a more even pull and balance. And as with most injuries occur as a result of imbalance. This will actually help address the imbalance of use.